Gang, gang, gang. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. It's the host and the most giving you a dose of reality. You know what I'm saying? So, I posted a video. Shit got blocked. I want to tell y'all what it is, but I want to be a surprise in case it do come back. But it was AC/DC, so that's all I'm going to say. I don't know. I'm not going to tell you what song. But it was AC/DC, and I've never heard their music. So it's my first reaction, and the shit get blocked, bro. I'm kind of tight. So y'all, I've been reading the comments, and y'all said to do this reaction to Queen, and I planned on doing another video to Queen anyways. So I guess this is God's way of saying, nah, do the reaction to Queen, you know what I'm saying? So let's do it, you know what I mean? Let's see what's going on. So this is Dragon Attack, live in Montreal. Y'all know I like the live music. It's more personable. You know what I'm saying? I can see them in there. You know what I'm saying? Live in flesh. You know what I mean? So let's jump into this. And that's Freddie Mercury. I know who that is. That's Freddie Mercury. Somebody told me that.
Yeah.
Yeah. This motherfucker can sing his ass off, bro. That's crazy. Hold on, I gotta run that back. That shit is hard.
I said, yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
All right. All right, all right.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, do it to the beat. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah,
yeah.
All right, all right.
All right, all right. All right, all right.
All right, all right.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, all right. All right, all right.
This nigga took the...
Yeah, yeah.
The stand off the mic. God damn, his range is crazy. Yo, he's feeling that shit. He's doing it with the other leg now. Ooh. Ooh. That shit hard. Nah, that's groovy. They got me tapped in my foot and shit.
Take me to the room at the red door and that took me out of my head. What I said.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. Take me to the room at the green top with you from what I see. It's hot, it's real.
How in the hell is he doing this?
Take me to the room where the blacks are white and the whites are black. Take me back to the sky.
Freddie Wallet, man. Freddie Wallet. Nah, he feeling that shit. He be killing me with the leg, I ain't gonna lie to you. Just grab a guitar, Freddie, grab a guitar.
Everybody hit that.
Nah, hold up. Hold up, bruh. Hold up. What the fuck? Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. This is no disrespect. This is no disrespect, okay? Hear me when I say that. No disrespect. I don't want to offend nobody. I don't want to disrespect this man's legacy. I have one question. Was this drug induced? Come on. Listen to me. I'm not trying to disrespect you. Don't get offended, bro. Don't. How do you come up with such masterpieceful, if that's a word, how did you come up with such magic? I know you creative. I know you're like, bro, he gotta be up there with goddamn. Come on, man. Not category-wise, what's the word I'm looking for? Your whole body of work. Dropping in, I don't know what it's called, bro. You're saying it behind the screen. Your whole body of work, like, that shit, your body of work. It, like, as many songs as he has, I don't know how many songs he has, but I could tell he has a lot of good songs. And I've seen in the comments that y'all said he sang We Will Rock You. I'm pretty sure I've heard that song. This is my first time ever watching Queen, ever watched, second time, third time, whichever one, watching Queen, watching him perform, Freddie Mercury and all that. But like, how do you become so creative? Is this drug induced? Like, he was up there in a different zone, bruh. Like, you don't just, I don't know, I can't get into that zone, so that's why I'm asking, like, there's no disrespect behind that question. I just want to know. I'm not saying he's on drugs. I'm just saying, like, was there some acid involved with creating this shit? That shit is a different level of creativity, bro, to come up with some shit like that. Like, in the stew, was they on acid or something? Or they just that creative? Don't take offense to this, bro. I'm not disrespecting this man. I'm just trying to figure out how you come up with something so creative and so, like, next level, ahead of your time. So it's timeless. His music is timeless. So how do you come up with this? And I'm not saying, like, all creators have to be on drugs. That's, I'm just saying, like, this is the next level shit. Like, how do you do it? So my mind is like, yo, this, they was on acid. So, shit, bro. And I'm not disrespecting. Don't get mad, bro. Come on, man. Why you getting mad? Don't get mad. No, you're disrespecting him. That's a legend. Like, come on, bro. I'm just asking a question, dog. That's all I'm doing, bro. Laptop getting full. But that's all I'm doing, dog. I'm just asking a question, bro. Don't get mad. obviously, I love the music. He is one hell of a performer. His stage presence is crazy. He fucking just cultivates the audience. He takes over the crowd. He gets the audience involved, as you can see in the beginning. Yeah! Like, that shit. That's next level shit. I would ask the same thing about Michael Jackson. Like, come on, Mike. Was you on something? You on something, dog. Because ain't no way you that creative. I'm not knocking him for his creativity. That's just like how we talk in my community, dog. Like, but ain't no way, boy. And that's how we be like. Ain't no way he just, you know what I'm saying? Giving credit while, like, trying to understand how the fuck he do that shit type shit. Like, we giving you credit. Like, you are amazing. You know what I mean? So I don't want y'all, like, some of the viewers might not come from my community or my neck of the woods or my walk of life. So they gonna be like, oh, he's just knocking him. He's just hating. No, I'm not hating, bro. I'm giving him credit. I'm just like, I'm trying to understand how do you get so creative. Because my boy told me he wrote all the music. He wrote all the music. So it's like, damn, my nigga, what type of bag do you gotta go in? Because the most creative people, the most genius people be like, you gotta be crazy, bro. You gotta be borderline crazy to be that genius. That's a fact. You have to be crazy because you obsessed with your craft, you know what I mean? You obsessed with it. So it's like, it takes a level of craziness to be that creative. That's a fact. You know that. That's a fact. So that's where I'm going with it. Like, you gotta be crazy to be that creative. That's a fact. And you know that. So that's no slack to Freddie Mercury. He is a legend. I've heard 3 songs. I might have heard 4. The man is creative, dog. You gotta give it to him. But, like, how you get in that bag, that shit is crazy to me. You seen the leg, bro? You seen it? He had my leg on. He's influential. He's influential through the screen. And he not even live no more. I found out how he died, too. RIP the GOAT. But I understand, man. That shit is crazy, bro. His vocal range is out of this fucking world, bro. How does he sing that good live? Man. Genius, pure genius, man. Pure genius. I fucking love it. I fucking love it. I'm a music connoisseur, so yeah, that boy get me going. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hopefully, on another note, hopefully YouTube unblocks my video and y'all get to see that video because it was a fire video. The reaction was goated, you know what I mean? Because I'm a young goated king. And yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Y'all know the motto. I ain't gonna drill it in your head every time, but yeah, man. I'll see y'all in the next video. Till next time. On me. Gang.